Hello, I'm Chris, this is UKBumpKeys, and these are the new Wave Rakes. 20-piece set, they're not double-ended like the previous Wave Rakes. There's 20 of them, good variety there. This is our lock picker's vice. I've got some locks here, and I'm going to hopefully show you how to rake some locks. So, let's go. There's various little techniques with raking, but it's pretty simple really. You pick out a rake. This is the wrench you get with the set. It's quite interesting actually, it's not square. Can you see that? It's kind of beveled. Now I'm at a bit of an odd angle here because the camera's in the way. Put the wrench in and, oh my crikey, look how loose that barrel is. But once it's in, you've got the in and out movement, of course, but you've also got a vertical movement. You're not limited just to this thing, you've also can do that, and what I tend to do a lot is that. It's a question of just trying them all out. With the tension wrench, I'm pulsing it. I'm giving it gentle little pulses. The more you do it, the more you get used to what's going on in the lock. I'm going to try with the tension that way. I wouldn't usually have my finger underneath it there, but I don't want to obscure the camera. Now, I can feel some pins setting there, but if you're not getting much joy, just try with a different rake. And there you go. See that? So that's that one. Let's try another one. Okay, same again really. Put the wrench in. Pick out a rake. And I seem to be having a bit of joy with this. Oh look, I mean, they're great. These are great tools. I'm so excited about them.